everyone. Martin from Hasura here. We're going to be doing a demo today, which is going to demonstrate how you can connect your MongoDB database with Hasura and Hasura Cloud. First and foremost, we're going to be using Atlas here as our database provider, MongoDB Atlas. And what we'll be able to do first is whitelist our IP address. What I've already set up here is just access so it's open so I can connect from my local machine. But let's say you're using Hasura Cloud and you go to your actual project in Hasura Cloud and then down to your Hasura Cloud IP address, you'll be able to copy this here, add that as an IP address. And if you add that to this area here, your Hasura Cloud project will be able to talk to your MongoDB Atlas database across the wire. So just as an opening, that's something that you might want to do. So we're going to get started here in Hasura. I've got this running on my local machine for testing. But if I go to Data, Manage, and then Connect Database, I'll be able to select MongoDB from here. I'll add a nice name, so let's call it MongoDB for now. I've saved my my credentials over here. And then what we've done is we've loaded up MongoDB sample mflix database for testing. So we can connect that database up. Awesome. So this has now added your database to your Hasura DB instance, or to your Hasura instance. And from here, we're able to see the DB and we're able to see the collections that are available within that database. Over here, we have MongoDB's Compass application, which is a nice data explorer, which allows us to look at all the documents within the database. I'm connected to that same database, and I've got the movie selected. From here, what I'm going to do is I'm going to take one of these documents, and we'll be using this as a sample to, and this is a fairly large document, as a sample to show how we're able to infer our models from one single document. So as you know, GraphQL has a schema and we need to be able to have that schema come from somewhere. So we call that logical models. Over in this section here, if I paste in that document, which I just copied from the MongoDB database, what I'll be able to do is run an inference on that. So it just inferred the different types. And so I can open this up and I can see the different types and the different objects within the within that sample document I put in. And what it's going to do is it's going to create these models for me so that they're all sort of tied together in one one core model, which represents the collection. So when I just track that there, I'm now able to see that collection tracked in my API. And I'm able to come over here and I've set up a sample query already. So this will just show the top 10 movies, the title cast, and the full plot. And from there, you're able to query. We're able to sort of see. So this is a really easy sample example of how you can take a single document from a MongoDB collection and then track that collection within Hasura, including the schema inference. So I hope you enjoy using MongoDB. We're going to have a few more of these videos coming soon, which show like some, you know, high level tips and tricks of how to use MongoDB with Hasura. But thank you very much. Have a great one. Bye for now.